名门世家，在至高无上的王国中，威严地拔地而起。他的丰美富饶，就如同他所在的国家——菲律宾。
According to Bloomberg, the Philippines is Asia's rising star, and it continues to shine brighter than ever, with real estate as a major contributor of this growth. And within this country, in the throes of fortune, lies a strategic location which holds within it an even more strategic site, the Bay City. The Bay City is one of a few places in Manila where real estate development can be done on a large scale.It is an exciting master-planned ecotourism development in the Philippines and the newest entertainment destination in Southeast Asia.
在风景如画的马尼拉湾，许多商业和娱乐建筑正徐徐升起。Bay City 的第一个地标就是 SM Mall of Asia 综合开发区，集合了菲律宾最大的购物与休闲场所。世界级的会议中心、先进的 BPO 及 IT 中心，以及能够容纳多达16000人举办国际运动赛事和娱乐项目的综合体育馆。紧邻着 SM Mall of Asia 综合开发区的另一个重点发展项目就是菲律宾娱乐城。繁华的娱乐城将由四家世界级赌场及度假中心组成 ：Solaire Resort and Casino。由 Bloomberry Resorts Corporation 董事局主席兼总裁 Enrique Rezon Jr. 投资经营。City of Dreams Manila 是由澳门富豪何鸿燊家族及菲律宾首富施志成联合开发经营。Manila Bay Resorts 由国际知名博彩业巨头冈田和生的 Universal Entertainment 投资经营。而 Resorts World Bayshore 是由 Alliance Global Group 和香港云顶公司共同经营。菲律宾娱乐城总投资额逾60亿美元，丰富的娱乐项目使 Bay City 即将成为亚洲的拉斯维加斯。
Anchorland saw the potential of the Bay City before any other developers started taking notice. We imagined the investment potential, a sprawl of luxurious casino resort complexes, luxury hotels with thousands of rooms to house visitors and investors.Attracting not only a legion of workers, but millions of tourists. 北 City will be the most prime of all Metro Manila destinations, and will be one of the world's top entertainment cities. And those who are quick to recognize its potentials are sure to get harvest the biggest rewards.
亚太国际地产，真正在地为您服务。让您投资的海外资产安全又安心。0800-096-699，亚太国际地产。